All right, we got 1,000 people watching us right now.
You dat.
Balloon. Who dat? We are live, everybody. Hey,
everybody in the club, we're live now.
It looks like it's going.
How are you guys doing?
Hey, you know, thanks for joining us. Shout out to Blue Apron for bringing you this stream. We're going to do some, well, honestly, we're going to spend a lot of time dead on the ground is what we're about to do.
Probably.
But it's going to look great.
Guys, here's the thing. We've played this one time.
The one, well, I played it like five
times.
Okay,
okay. Ryan's definitely the best one of us because he's played it five times.
No. Don't put that on me.
No, Ryan, you're the best.
Don't put that evil on me.
Ricky Bobby.
Yeah, I was wanting to go with Bobby Ricky. I couldn't do it.
Looks like Matt's the only one not ready.
Oh, shit.
Oh, this is what the inspiration gun.
Sorry.
Ryan, please put the inspiration gun away.
Jesus.
I'm ready.
We probably opened some boxes on the stream.
Now let's.
We're getting a little out of control with the
Jack,
boxes.
You're acting.
The number of them in the room.
You're acting like we have a lot of packages. If people look at my webcam,
yeah,
they will see
a pile.
There is no packages in the office, Brian. That's the most terrifying thing I've ever seen.
Were you aiming that at me?
Who's Brian?
Yeah, I was pointing at the
box. Okay, Jesus.
Jack, I was taking a box. I wonder if I get right through the.
I was stunned with fear.
There's a gap where
yeah,
I might
Ryan
be able
has
to...
the one actual weapon that could hurt you. Like,
yeah,
he has like he has an actual BB which
tried,
could put out eyes.
As it turns out, I tested the chainmail.
Where
not
are you guys?
Good
we gotta do some burpees.
Oh, you wanna do some burpees?
Oh shit!
Okay,
right.
So we're gonna start with the jump. The jump's gonna be on three. Okay.
Well, hang on. Let me get in the game.
I mean, you're physically here.
You're physically here.
Well, okay. I'm here.
Okay. So on three, we're gonna jump.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Gotcha.
One,
gotcha.
Two, three.
Hup.
And then down.
Crouch. Z.
It's blocked. My pro. This
prone's
guy.
Blocked, yeah.
You're blocking my pro.
Oh,
let's go
God,
over here.
Guys,
let's
it's all fucked up. It's all fucked up.
Come on over here. Let's get our own
burpee zone. Burpee zone. Burpee zone.
There we go. Everyone needs their own space.
Off to the beach.
Come on, burpee zone.
Burpee zone.
So we're going to
jump and then crouch and then prone and then.
No, no, no.
Just jump and then prone.
Yeah, jump prone.
That's too much. Okay.
Yeah.
You jump and then when you land, you go prone.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three. All right, down.
All right.
Up. Jump. Down.
Come on, you maggots. You want to be flabby forever? Make your body
work. That guy got in the way of my burpee.
Don't
this
let other people get in your way.
This is as stressful as real life.
I jumped twice.
Matt's out of breath.
Somehow I'm jumping out of my... Uh-oh.
You're jumping out of the burpee.
I'm just doing some squats.
Oh, come on.
I gotta work the glutes a little. There we go.
Let's burpees.
Dude, we're gonna fucking demolish these teams.
They don't
we're gonna be exhausted by the time we start playing.
I mean, I'll be exhausted.
This is a warm-up. Someone's joining us! We have a track and a burpee squad!
Maggot, get to work! You gotta jump in between.
He's not doing the jump.
Okay, there we go. There we go.
Oh, okay, whoa.
Alright,
Oh, the guy's on fire!
That's a- Whoa, shit, we're on fire!
Jesus Christ!
Oh, God!
It's to help inspire you to get out of the plane.
Is that fucking- is that the dude from Uncharted across
me? Nathan Drake is
fucking Mad Dogging me. There's three of them, they're triplets!
Oh my God!
We have the Nathan Drake triplets.
Alright.
As soon as we can jump, jump!
Oh, immediately? Really?
Alright, well-
Oh, shit.
Point your nose at the ground.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
Just push forward and you'll just spike right
to the
ground.
Where are we going?
Are we going for those red houses
right under us?
Which ones? The blue or red ones?
The red ones. Lawn darted.
I'm following you, Ryan.
First one to hit the ground wins, boys.
Just holding W.
Different ones.
Ow, that hit me.
Ryan.
Well, yeah, you shot a gun, Ryan.
Also straight up.
Lawn darted.
Yeah, no, it auto-deploys.
Oh.
But it does?
Still, the first one hit the ground wins.
Oh shit!
I almost slammed into somebody.
You almost hit me.
Hobbies.
That's yes. Our names for the
Someone
record.
Someone is already so close to the ground right there.
Hobbies, because I couldn't get it to take any other name. Because
he likes Arby's.
Because I love Arby's. I'm on the ground.
Wow, Ryan, how'd you get there so fast?
Lots of down.
There we go. I'm on the ground.
Okay, I'm also on the ground.
Got a gun.
I see what I was doing wrong.
What were you doing wrong?
I was holding W instead of S.
That'll do it. No, see, W is actually good. That makes you go forward.
All right, nothing in there.
Oh, what's this?
I'm picking bullets, bandages.
Open door.
And a motorcycle helmet.
There's a pistol in here if anybody wants one.
Or something.
Ryan?
What's up?
Boots?
What's the matter?
I got some punk boots.
What?
I have fucked up.
What did you
fuck
up?
I have fucked up now.
How have you fucked up
I
now?
I went to a different place than you guys.
What
I,
did you do?
I That's went to the red good. Houses, but it was different red houses.
Oh,
How
no.
is that different red houses?
Oh, being shot! I'm dead.
Jeremy, come on!
I said the red houses! There were red houses right under me!
You didn't just look at where Ryan was going?
Why didn't you follow me? House.
Guys, don't worry.
Because I was in front of you falling.
I have a purple jacket. It's okay.
I got a gas mask.
Whoa.
All right, we've lost Jeremy.
I have no weapon.
I've got a pistol.
I have no weapon, but I've got like three flashlights.
I got a stun grenade now.
I've got. Oh, there's a shotgun. Okay, that's finally a gun.
Good luck, gentlemen.
A stun grenade.
Yes, right. I will take the machete.
All right, I have a pistol. Oh, what is this?
Just a double barrel.
I got an M16.
Okay, I got mods for you, Jack.
I got an M16 and
I got a scope for you.
I think
you.
I have two grenades.
That two also pistols. Means, guys, just a heads up, there's bad guys where Jeremy died, so.
I was a distance from you.
Okay.
Man, the Jack place I landed looks stuff. Shockingly similar to where you landed. It's three
How
buildings and a water tower.
Okay.
Because I said, I'm going to the red buildings directly below me, and people went, red buildings, let's go.
I'm
going
to take that police vest
and, I landed
and
at
those
the red
combat
buildings.
Pants and that combat helmet. I am armored.
I got a shitload of 9mm pistol.
I can
here.
Use that. Actually.
Dude, I got a
where
shotgun.
And I got an Uzi, too.
Dude, that's give awesome. Me that means you're going to be real heavy when someone kills you.
Oh, all right. Jesus, take it easy.
All right, yeah, there's some pistol ammo.
Does my pistol
30 bet.
That? Somebody just took someone out with a fucking crowbar.
God, that
there's
brutal.
A stun grenade right here where I'm standing.
Oh,
right.
Band-aids.
I didn't want that.
Matt, where are you in relation
okay,
to the
Jack,
other two?
There's also more ammo over here,
right? No, I'm not too far.
Okay, you got a M16, right?
Yes. I'll be the guy that scope. Dies first.
You are definitely going to be the guy who dies first.
Here's an angled foregrip.
That is a shitty bed.
That's right, not man. Letting me do it.
Jeremy.
Yeah, it's a bad bed.
Oh, there's scope
work. Do you think if yeah. I, like, I could
lay down, lay down.
Here,
Z.
Yeah.
Nice.
There we go.
You
tactical
look
stock, M416.
No,
you've
got an M16.
I just be like, oh, I'm napping. Yeah. Bam. Like that.
Nailed it.
Hey, what's the gunfire?
That was me. That was me. Sorry, I was just testing a concept.
Let's take a look at where we are.
Matt, there's pistols upstairs.
We're already in the white zone. We're already in the white zone, so
the white
zone
is for loading and unloading.
I thought you said there was an Uzi up there, though.
Yeah, well, I grabbed it. Ooh. You want it?
That was yes, cool. That I would was like cool. the Uzi.
How do I give it to you?
Just drop it on the ground.
How do
Matt's
I? How
coming
do I
in.
Drop
to
it?
Not panic.
Yeah, just don't worry. It's just me. We probably should shut the doors behind us. You know, first of all, it's just common courtesy, but second of all,
guys,
the,
I'm your friendly.
Did I drop it?
I'm your spirit friend.
You still seem to be old.
There you go. I dropped it.
Now I'll have brown pants, so people won't.
Ryan, don't worry. I've got a baseball hat.
Do you have any ammo?
And some blue pants. They're up. It's upstairs.
Okay.
I'm here to help you.
Oh, this is 9mm as well.
I hear a plane.
Gentlemen.
Yeah. I don't know what the planes do exactly.
And then everything blows up. That's what's gonna happen.
No, that is a thing. Like, shit will explode.
Are you serious?
Yes. Yes. There are areas that will start getting bombed. The red areas. The ghost of Jeremy is telling us to be careful.
I smell death on you.
That's not...
Oh, that's just sorry. Is that must just be me.
I don't have any ammo for this.
I can see down your scope, Jack.
I'll
okay,
zip it up next time.
We're so boned. Okay.
No, you guys are going to be
fine. What if we just live in this house? What if this is
we
our
could.
Place?
We could set up a nice life here. Oh, is that a car? No, that's a rock.
You can drive cars.
That's like a car.
Is that a car?
The
no.
The pioneers used to ride these babies for miles. Right,
come on, guys. We're going to move. Let's get out of here.
All right.
All right,
well,
bees.
Hang on. I got a pack and call a mover truck.
A mover truck.
Mover truck. All I hope is that I get to use this machete.
That's the next
point.
Game coming up, mover truck.
Mover truck.
Move or truck.
Oh, I can't wait till you all get shot at once.
Okay.
Wait, how do you crouch just like that?
See.
Oh.
Again,
you know,
Matt. Again,
that
Matt.
Makes total sense. Okay. Why did we ask
whatever
these questions?
Whatever action you want to do, whatever the first letter
pick the letter. Okay, here's what we're going to do this. I'm going to look forward. Jack, you and Matt are in formation behind me, right?
Let's get in
formation.
So,
yeah.
Jack, you look left. Matt, you look right.
Okay.
Just keep an eye on the horizon.
And run around those trees.
We're a triangle.
Can you guys see where I died? Shape.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, it was out there.
You were way over there.
Yeah.
Like, we must have deployed at totally different times.
Does it not force you out of the thing when I jump?
No.
Huh.
I just hit it as soon as humanly possible.
Guys, there's a car. All right, we're hoofing
it
to the car.
Car.
Oh, okay.
Road trip!
This is going to go great.
Space bar is power slide, or a handbrake, by the way.
Good to know.
Power
slide.
I'm not power sliding right now. I'm just jumping.
There we go.
Woo-hoo!
Please don't hit
How
me
can
with
you
the
both
car.
Possibly have a steering wheel over
okay,
your head? That makes no sense.
Okay, here we go. Should we go visit Jeremy's?
Yeah, go visit my corpse. Okay. Is it still in the white area?
Yeah, it's still over there.
Dude,
I don't know.
Wait till you see how similar my town is.
I mean, your town was full of bad guys at one point.
It was full of one bad guy.
Oh,
who
there's
found
a Jeep.
A gun.
Oh, yeah, it's so much nicer.
Is it? I don't know. I feel like this has more windows.
It does. Ooh, that is a nice Jeep.
Oh, that is a better Jeep. I thought you meant the little buggy. All
right, pull it
off
over.
To
switch it out, gentlemen.
Hip.
This is where we die.
Oh, is this a soft top? Oh, am I driving?
Yep.
Oh shit.
You should probably. Well, no, that's fine. You drive. I'm gonna say I've got an Uzi.
Yeah, I have a shotgun, so you have to get pretty
Matt,
close. What's up?
Only losers stick to the road.
Oh, you're right.
How do I? Okay, there we go. Oh, I got out.
There goes Ryan.
That hurt.
That hurt a
Ryan,
lot.
Ryan, why'd you get out?
I didn't mean to.
Ryan is missing about a fifth of his health now.
God. Okay. Oh, you can fit five people in this thing.
I have some Band-Aids. Will that help you?
I got some Band-Aids
or bandages. Hey, this is my village.
There it is.
Okay.
This is where I died.
All right, slow down. Dismount. Stop. We don't want to give away that we're coming.
Well, I was going to park in the garage, but...
I mean, that, then they'll really know. I'm going to use this bandage.
This is where I landed.
I found
a bar. Well, I landed to the left of you.
How do I use?
Right. Oh, Jack's looking the exactly USSR. Where I landed.
Yeah, I can see your...
No, that's not where I landed, though. That's where I died.
What are the odds that people are still here, though?
I don't know. I mean, they've probably cleared this place out. Matt, go in the house to your left.
Ooh, working boots.
Okay, yeah, the one you're looking at.
This one?
The little tiny one. Go to the house just to the right of that. That house.
This other
That's
gray
the
one.
Door I was running for. I think I barely managed to open it before I collapsed.
Boots. I got punk boots.
Yeah, those are mine.
This
those
is
my
legacy, Matt. Oh. This place.
Right. Dude, there's fucking nothing in here.
Oh, we got to get to the small thing. Why is the red dot moving around?
That's the area that's going to get bombed.
Oh, okay.
We're actually okay right now. We're not in a bad place.
Hey, Ryan, we should climb this water tower.
Do it.
Jack, it doesn't matter what he says. Climb the water tower.
Run into the water tower.
Is there a ladder?
Seems like a real bad idea.
I don't know.
You know, do what you got to do.
You didn't have anything.
I landed and died. That's why I was like, I didn't know that wasn't Ryan in front of me. So I was like, Ryan, how'd you get to the ground so fast?
I see.
Because he already landed, picked up a gun, and shot me.
Jeremy, you're in charge of watching the chat.
Oh.
To tell us what we're doing
chat,
wrong.
Is there any way to mark people? Like if you spot someone on a map or spot someone, please let us know.
Here's dead Jeremy.
I also wish I could float around.
Jeremy, no!
I know, Ryan.
You're kind of just a pile of rocks.
What is this thing? Equipped sickle.
Oh, prone block.
Ooh, that's
oh,
nice.
Dude, I found a sickle.
I got a machete.
You want to be
here,
maker?
Jack, I got a present for you.
Hang on. Three? There we go.
Here's an 8X scope for your rifle.
No, there's no spotting, Jack.
No spotting.
No
okay.
Spotting.
Well, that's why you got an 8X scope now. You're our spotter.
Ryan, you have an SMG, right?
Yeah, I have a Uzi.
Okay, I can give you a thing for it.
Yeah, dude, please. Where is it? Flash hider, thank you.
Yeah, there's also a suppressor there, too.
Ooh, wait, I think I can only have one, right? Now I'm suppressed.
Jack, you have an M16?
I have an M16.
I'm going to drop a tactical stock on the ground for you.
I heard a gunshot.
That was me.
That was Ryan.
No, you didn't hear it. It was silenced.
It was so quiet.
All right, we're going to have to move north.
Wait, what'd you drop for me?
It was a grip. Hang on, I dropped it over here.
All right, we're going to move north.
On this floor right here. It's right here on the
guys,
floor.
I really wish I landed in there the same go. Place.
I really wish
it,
you
it would have been cool.
I told you we were going to make it for a while. See, we're doing
still,
great.
Still won't let me
I
attach
know,
it.
You're doing really well. I'm sad. Thanks, chat.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
What was that?
It's Matt. It's Matt.
It's just me. Calm down.
Oh, CPU, calm down. Calm down, CPU.
Is there a horn?
Why would you want to attract more attention?
I could be the distraction.
Is there a quick way to disable scope, chat?
Love you too, Zachary.
I think you just take it off.
Nope. I'm not listening to that. A bunch of people just told you that drop gun is Alt F4.
Not that. Definitely not that. You can go faster in the car with shift, someone says.
Ryan didn't attach.
Oh, wow, you can.
I think I didn't attach. I've got two, but they're both barrel mods, so you can't do both.
There it is.
You said north, right? Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh.
Slow down. Oh! Bandage up.
Ryan. No faith, Ryan.
I mean, also, we're on the top of a hill here. This is a real...
Oh, I should probably get out of the car.
Someone's going to shoot you in the face kind of area, right?
Only if they have a long-range weapon.
They're definitely long-range weapons in this. In fact, Jack now has
an 8X scope
on his rifle.
He can fire 8 inches away from him.
He can. At least.
All right. Well, what's the play area look like now, guys?
Are you okay? Are we still safe?
We are really doing quite well. We landed quite opportunely.
All right. I see a lot of planes down there.
I see
Can
missiles.
We steal a plane?
There's goddamn missiles down there.
You got to get to them.
All right.
That's Ryan. Let's see what other people are doing here.
Kind of
Henway's behind a tree.
There are 54 people left alive.
That's a lot, dude. That's a lot for having not seen a single living person.
Yeah.
Well, you saw one.
Yeah, you did.
I saw nothing. The back of my head exploded.
I don't think I'm going to be able to snipe with the shotgun I have.
I think you're probably right. And I'm using an Uzi, which is not exactly the long-range weapon you would want.
What's up?
Get in there.
Get in where?
All right, we're going to keep moving west.
I can't get over. I left the car over there.
Fuck the car. We're done with the car.
Oh, what? Man. Ryan's no fun.
Look, when you're not smeared all over the playscape, then you can decide if you want to get in the car or not.
I mean, technically, he's a ghost now. He's not smeared anywhere.
He's pretty ghost. It's been a while since someone died. Like, there's a couple things
happening.
Someone
literally
just
died.
A vehicle explosion.
It's really it's kicking off. See, that's 2 4-man groups just found each other. We're not even
Tony Frauds ran over Dr. Doctor.
Holy
shit. Hey, there's dots on our map. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Are those other
you see that northwest?
I do.
All right. Ellen, Smallsneck, and Little Benny are all dead.
Not Little Benny.
Little Benny died.
He had so much to live for.
What are those three dots?
I don't know.
Oh. Well, let's go find out.
Go, get over there.
I'm nervous.
Get over there.
Jeremy just wants us to die so we can restart.
Just listen for gunshots.
Just a ghost.
They're gone now.
Yeah, they're gone now.
Oh, maybe that's what it was. Maybe it was like gunshots on your radar.
Yeah, we probably could have caught up if we had a car. I'm just saying.
Didn't we have a car? What'd you do to
wait,
it?
I was told to leave it somewhere. Hacks
Jack,
the human is
what is that?
Fucked.
Where?
There's on the distance. I see like a car or something.
It's not my car.
On the road? Do you see it? Is that? Hang on. What is it? What am I looking at?
There's a car.
Yeah. Is there anybody? That looked like there was somebody standing.
Oh, Hacks the human is dead.
There is a buggy over there.
Is it?
No, we passed it. There's no one in it.
Isn't that the car you parked to get out and get the Jeep?
There's a dune buggy.
That I
is,
swear to
that
God,
is
that
the
is the
that
car.
Is the car.
All right, let's go north.
Thank you for the false alarm.
Oh, there's a plane.
Help!
There's
help!
40.
We need
guys,
to get off
we're gonna
island.
Do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna be the last alive for no reason
I'm
whatsoever.
Proud of you.
Hey guys, we are not
that,
in the circle anymore.
Is that guy parachuting in?
We Shit! Need to go, the circle just got small. Hoof it.
Where are we going?
We need to go northeast.
Back to the car,
Ryan. I wanted to keep the car the whole time, but no.
Okay, those dots are a part of the map. It looks like.
Okay.
I'm guessing I'm guessing there's those silos right there.
All
right,
so
that would
people are going to be watching for people running in from the border. So this is the dangerous part right here.
Like Taco Bell?
Yes. They're looking for border crossers.
Yes, my day should've consisted of land walk brain splatter. Correct. Literally, I touched down, thought that the other guy was Ryan. He
Matt,
shot me in the head.
Matt, where'd you park the car?
On top of the hill. I almost drove off the hill, and then someone got mad about it.
All right, there it is.
Ryan.
Yes.
Hand me that piece of paper.
All right, I'm not driving.
Ladies and gentlemen, as the three of them venture off into the glorious beyond.
Oops. What? Am I in the backseat?
Take this message from your friendly neighborhood ghost.
Neighborhood ghost.
Not all ingredients are created equal. Fresh, high-quality ingredients taste better and are better for you, so it's important to know where your food comes from. For less than $10 per person per meal, Blue Apron delivers seasonal recipes along with pre-proportioned ingredients to make delicious home-cooked meals. Choose from a variety of new recipes each week, or let Blue Apron's culinary team surprise you. Recipes are not repeated within a year, so you'll never get bored, like the ghost of Jeremy. Each Blue Apron meal comes with a step-by-step easy-to-follow recipe card and pre-portioned ingredients that can be prepared in 40 minutes or less. Check out this week's menu and get your first 3 meals free with free shipping by going to blueapron.com/AHPT.
What a ghostly good deal.
Oh. All right, there's
love Jeremy. How good it feels and tastes to create incredible home-cooked meals with Blue Apron. So don't wait. That's blueapron.com/AHPT.
Don't ignore this message from beyond.
Blue Apron, a better way to cook.
All right.
Jimmy, right, would you say bad ingredients killed you?
I don't think it would have killed us. If we weren't in this area, but
I think if I had had Blue Apron in my backpack, I could have befriended the man instead of him shooting me in the head like he did.
Let's check this place out.
Ow!
Ow!
Idiot!
Ryan
is so close to
God.
Dead.
I lost half my health from that.
All right. Well,
you're a bad
driver. Why did you lose health?
I jumped out just as you were crashing.
Well, that's really kind of your fault.
I was a phone, guys.
I got glasses.
Sweet, we can call people. Help, we're
being
killed.
I'm gonna bandage
some
wounds.
Oh my god!
How do you bandage?
4 people just died.
And we weren't the 4.
It's 9 for bandages.
Well, 3.
We're all the 4.
That's
insensitive. I got so little health back.
Yeah, first aid kit's definitely way better. Okay. You can only go up to 3/4.
God,
I have no
people
first aid kit.
Dying,
I got
so
lots
much.
Of bandages. We're down to 35, and we have still not seen anybody. This is actually probably the best way this could go.
Yeah. Fuck!
Alright, well, Matt's gonna go kill himself.
I'm not gonna kill
myself. What are
you
doing?
Calm down. I'm taking the car with us.
Matt, come on. Go off the jump.
Matt, go smoke him out.
Yeah. Smoke him out, Matt.
I'm kind of tempted to, but
strongly that we're about to meet all the guys that now have RPGs
Dude,
and sniper rifles. And
chat, Andrew Cederman, you do not know what I would give to be a swarm of bees on Ryan's screen. My favorite part is that video came out first, so everyone thinks that that video, which is, right. It didn't.
All right, we're gonna ditch the car.
Rachel Ma, you can't use all caps when you're even if you're saying something nice. It's internet shouting, and we can't do that.
That's a no-no.
health pack. First aid gives you 75% of your health. Back.
Yes.
Wow.
It worked really well. That's why I like first aid.
After you crashed into a fucking wall.
Use stims to go above 75% health.
We need to turn up north.
Yeah, I'm just looking. We got to keep surveying the land. There are 35 people out there that want our blood.
Wow, there's like a glowing wall. That's pretty neat.
It's not that tasty.
Someone said one good achievement hunter and three bums. But, you know, listen, we had to join Matt. All right? That's the thing. It's what we had to do.
We've got to be. Oh, man. There go two more.
Oh, wow.
They're dropping like flies.
Wow.
See people? God. Oh, there's a car.
Don't call them flies.
I see a human.
That's insensitive to dead
people.
Wait,
there's
like
a human?
Yeah, there's a car right over there. Over there, Jack. This is all you. There, see him?
Oh shit!
Yes,
I knocked him out.
You got him. Fucking put him down, Jack.
Oh, he's behind
him.
Oh, Jack, missed.
Oh, there's three of them.
Missed.
They're swarming out.
Wait,
I shot him in the hip.
He shot him in the leg. The guy's in that little tent. He's in that little thing, but he's knocked out. Can he get himself up?
I don't know. They can get him up, I think, if they've got a med
pack. I mean, they're not gonna go for him now.
Can we move around?
There's a guy over on the right
side.
There's
another guy over there.
There's three of them over there, at least.
Well, can you call it out?
What do you mean
call it out?
Like, if you see anybody.
We can't mark them. Oh, yeah, if I see anybody, I'll totally say something.
If you see something, say
they're
something.
Over there to your right, Jack. In that building with a green roof.
Is that a guy?
Where?
Building with a green roof.
To your Jack.
Probably
Jack,
over
to your
in
right
those trees
on the hill.
Now. Yeah.
To right on the hill.
No, that's a shrub.
That's a truck. Okay. You can. I just saw the door from it.
Whoa. Guys, I thought you died.
That was a.
Like,
that
fell
sounded
over.
Like a gunshot.
Yeah,
there's someone in that building right over there.
There is. He's moving around.
Where?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there he is. Right in front.
Oh, there's one. Yep, Jack, you're chasing one. Oh.
Get him.
All right, he's...
You're the only one that's got a shot on him.
Oh, there he goes. Oh, Jack, to your left, that one's... There was one at the Jeep, so you gotta be careful. Yeah, there he goes.
They're making a run for it.
Oh, I hit
him. Oh,
good job, dude.
You cracked him.
Well, I popped him, so there's at least one or two in that building right there.
Yeah, there sure is. I don't think my Uzi's gonna hit him from here.
Probably not.
Oh, don't worry.
Alright, do you
want
to keep an eye on him?
Whoa!
Was
that a shotgun?
That was me.
God damn it.
That might. Jack, are you silenced?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Alright, the blue wall's coming in on us. Alright, so here's the problem, guys. Uh-huh. We've got to push forward. They're actually safer than we are.
What?
Well, the wall's coming in behind us.
Let's go around
left. Why is Thor mad at us?
Yep, you're gonna need to. Jack, can you keep them kind of under eye?
God, B.U. Tweezy's dead.
If we could flank in.
I'm moving. You just got to just try and run around this side because there's no windows.
Be real careful, Ryan.
We got to make sure they can't shoot us out of the windows. So we're moving
to
this greenhouse.
You don't necessarily know they went into that building.
We don't.
Do
moving to this greenhouse.
They're in that greenhouse. I've been saying that.
Ryan, where are you getting shot from?
In the greenhouse. There's a guy in the window. Jack, you're not going to
Ryan, can
you
be like revived?
Yeah, you can get me up.
You're in the open.
Jack, just wait.
I mean, where else would I be?
I'm not saying that you had many options.
I mean,
Jack,
come on, poke out again.
Get to the tree.
He's coming around the outside. Around the outside.
Come on, guys, I'm bleeding out here. There's guys in front of me.
I hit him.
You hit him.
Come on, please, Matt.
He's still
alive. Matt, get him.
I'm coming. I'm coming.
Get him, Matt.
It was a trap! It was a trap!
Matt's down! Ryan's dead! Matt's dead!
Oh,
Ryan,
no.
Why did I go for you?
Friendship.
Jack. They're to your right, Jack. They're gonna be on that side of the
friendship
building.
Friendship don't matter.
Oh, there he is!
There he is, Jack! Ooh, Jack!
You hit him!
Oh!
Number nine, though!
That's not bad.
That's way better than 20 seconds.
We should wait until the plane crashes or just lands and then get off.
We're not near each other.
Matt is next to me.
I'm like playing Watch Dogs right now with these people. What the hell? God, assassin's next to me. God.
That guy's in his underwear.
He's wearing like an assassin cloak, but just underwear.
All right. Yeah, let's see where it takes us. Okay. You know what? Here's what we're going to do.
Yep.
We're going to jump out in 3, 2, 1. Jump.
Jumping.
Right. And then we're going to go left across the water.
Well, left is different for everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
Say north,
across
south, the water, east, west. North.
Okay.
North across the water.
North. Okay.
We're going to go
across
the
water? The red group
red
of buildings.
Okay,
like
gotcha.
The ones close
the one right
to the
on
water?
The crop, the outcropping?
Yes.
Okay. I see
it's
obvious.
It's like D6. D6.
We're not getting there, though, unfortunately.
Like a D6.
We're not going to reach?
I went the wrong way.
What? Why, Matt?
He said D6. I'm getting there now, though.
There we go. No, we got there. I got there.
Okay, Abby's is right in front of me.
Okay.
Okay, I'm parachute down. My parachute
okay,
dropped.
I'm parachuting in the back of you guys. I opened it early just so I know I'm going to the same spot.
That's all right.
All right, Ryan, I'm right behind you.
I'm just taking it down by these buildings.
See, I think I would have went to the wrong place.
I mean, any of this group would be fine.
Well, there's two groups.
There was another
red building.
Okay,
that
I can't
saw
really
that I was
steer.
Go for.
Yeah, just go down.
Oh,
all right, Ryan, I'm going to this
oh,
left.
God.
One.
Okay. Further than from you than
get
I'd like to
get in there,
be.
Get some stuff. Bandages, yes. Everybody, pick a different house so we can go fast.
Energy drink.
Gotta go fast.
Drink.
I'm running into the buildings because I gotta get
frag
to
grenade.
You guys.
I'll
I got a coat.
That.
I got some gasoline.
Yeah, there's gas in here. That's weird.
Oh, people are getting fucking killed everywhere.
Already?
Dude, check out my sweet-ass coat.
That's great.
Sweet-ass. I'm
oh.
here.
Got
I'm
a
here.
Hello.
That's a scar.
Okay, we are fine as far as the circle goes.
Lots of gas in here.
Oh, give me those brown pants. There we go.
I've got a machete.
Oh.
That's so the bad guys don't see me bleed.
Hey, look at
well,
my...
Well, I got a pistol and a badass jacket, so I'm pretty well set.
Dude, got more gas.
Do I look crazy?
Pick it up.
Where are you at? Just throw the giant fucking machete.
I don't have a gun yet. All right.
There's a pistol in here.
I could use it.
I will take that scar. Yeah. Oh,
nice, Ryan.
Now I need a scope.
Dude, I got more gas.
I'm going to check these other buildings over here, you
there's
guys.
Clearly a
you're going to that other village?
Ground.
Yeah.
What's with all the gas?
I don't know. I think it's for
can
cars,
we,
right?
Can we do anything with it?
Just, yeah. You just put it in cars.
I found
I'll,
a first aid
I'll do
kit.
The 1911.
Those are good. All right, keep your eyes open. We could still get attacked here.
Hey. Sorry.
Can I leave?
You can go. I was just going to go
You may pass.
Here's another pistol.
Yes. Oh, I got a 4x scope.
Oh, you guys.
What'd you get?
I got a lot of shit over here.
What are you? Good shit?
Good shit.
All right. Comment.
Good
I
had
12 gauge. I got an M4. I got another assault rifle here. If anybody.
Oh,
wants
I want
that.
An assault
That'd be
rifle.
Great. Yeah, guys. There's an M16 in here. Who does not have an assault rifle?
I've got like a shotgun thing.
Come in here if you
I've
do
got
not
an
S12K, have an
S12K, which I think it's a 12 gauge.
That's the automatic. But yeah, you can carry a shotgun and an assault rifle.
Where's it at, Ryan?
It's where I'm standing.
Okay, coming to you.
I may have taken most of the bullets, but I think I can drop some.
Oh, dude, I now have a foregrip and a scope on this. Oh, my God.
God, scopes are bad.
Die. Scopes are bad?
No, right, I want a scope so bad.
Dude, I'm going to Gordon Freeman the shit out of this.
What does that mean? You're going to whale a box open? Another assault
rifle. I got a crowbar.
It's quiet.
There's an AK-47 in here.
Now suddenly it's too loud. Motorcycle helmet!
Yep, those are good.
Oh, wait. Where, no.
Oh, my God, I'm a badass.
What, you're a badass? What happened?
I just look awesome. Who's in here with me?
Hey, that's me.
Look at me.
Hey, what's up? You do look pretty badass.
There's an AK
got
in
the
here.
Coat.
It would be extremely painful.
You're bait.
All right, I'll take those combat pants.
Look like I'm fucking heading
Ryan,
to like a My Little Pony convention.
I'm the Battlegrounds Reckoning.
You see you, Jeremy? What happens if I shoot you in the head? Is that bad?
Please don't. Yeah. That's
is,
a look.
Is there friendly fire?
I don't know, so let's not find out.
Please red
don't.
Dot sight.
Ooh. Yeah, I just threw one of those
please
on the ground.
Please spare okay. me. Oh, there was a police vest in there that I didn't pick up. People are yelling at me. Oh, wait. Were you Gordon Freeman because you had a crowbar?
Yeah.
There's another one in here.
Oh, shit, really?
Yeah.
There can be only one Gordon Freeman.
There can be only one.
Victory has defeated you.
Oh, look at that.
Wow, we are fucking loaded. We're going to die.
We're
going to
die so fast.
Okay, I'm going back for the police vest.
Oh. All right, I've got my assault rifle, I've got my shotgun, I've got a pistol, and a crowbar.
Police vest.
He really one. Didn't do that much in the movie, but...
And a badass jacket.
Who, Bane?
He didn't go... Oh, police vest level 2, bitches.
Probably when he was, like, you know, off camera.
Yeah.
Like, oh, yeah.
It's just
Gotham
constantly...
is going down.
Okay.
All right, we need to find a place to just be discreet for a little bit.
Am I the only one who really wants Crouch to be control?
No, you're not the only one.
Like, I'm so used to that.
All right, I'm heading north. East.
No, I'm not the
Nor-easter.
Only
I see a house over there.
I'm in the
keep
back.
Your eyes on the horizon, boys. All right.
Found another shotgun.
Are we going? No,
nope. I'm
you
behind
are,
you.
Nope, no one's
you're
behind
the,
me.
I'm behind you.
Yes, Ryan.
You're way back there.
Yeah, because you started running and said, oh, I'm going this way.
Yeah.
Far ahead.
Come we're on. Being shot at, I think.
What? What? Where?
Uh-huh.
Are we?
No one has taken any bullet hits.
Jeremy.
Jesus Christ.
I was going to hide in the dumpster.
There was dust coming off the ground, and I thought it was bullets.
God.
All right.
Wait for Bane.
I saw,
someone needs a pin
I saw the dust, and I just assumed there was bullets.
Good
despite
thing,
no sound.
I like that Matt is wearing a bright blue fucking sweater.
I'm the beacon.
Okay. So,
wait
Jack, you're covering the left flank. Matt, right sure. flank. Jeremy,
I am Bane.
Bane, cover the rear.
Okay. All right, we got some two-story houses over there.
Yeah, I see them. We're gonna approach slow, though.
Dude, I might be more invisible if I stood up, because then at least I'd match the sky.
Keep an eye around.
I don't have a scope this time, so.
I have a scope.
We have two people's scopes, right?
Yeah, yep. I have one.
Okay, that looks like a watchtower. That looks like, so to the left, we got like some red buildings and a Keebler elf hut. And to the right, we've got kind of some garagey looking
Can
things.
Can we go to the Keebler elf hut?
You want to go to the Keebler elf hut?
Yeah. I kind of do too.
All right, let's go to the Keebler elf hut.
I don't really want to say it, but.
On the off chance there's cookies there.
I mean, if there's cookies, yeah. It's worth it.
Kind of looks like the sort of place someone would shoot me in the face from, but.
Yep.
Well, you'll find out. Good news. You'll find out before you get there.
Ryan, if it isn't, it's the kind of place we can shoot someone in the face from.
You know, you're absolutely right. I like your thinking.
I'm always right. I know what's best for Gotham.
Yeah.
Yes. We'll give it to you.
All right. The doors. Okay, the doors around here are closed.
That's a good sign.
That is a good sign.
Pizza.
I might go check the elf hut.
Hello? Is anyone here?
Matt, I'm going with you.
All right. We can share.
Anyone?
Flash hider.
Oh, dude. Matt, look. Time to cook.
You guys found some meth hut?
Yeah, there's a meth hut.
Jesse, we have to cook.
All right, try and stay
smoke
close.
Smoke grenade.
When you're moving around, try and stay close to buildings so that people don't see you as easily.
And that's it.
All right. Elf hut sucked. Oh. Wait, I think there's stairs
there
on this
side.
Yeah,
there's going to be some stuff over here.
Yeah, stairs.
I got a 4X scope better. Now.
Ah, damn it, I want a scope.
It's a fat scope.
I got an Uzi up here, Ryan, if you want some.
This was disappointing.
Office.
Backpack.
Oh shit. AK. And there's an AK.
Yeah, an AK.
Fingerless gloves. Sure.
Dude, you're gonna another be so badass.
That's gonna be the coolest. No Ryan, you're instantly cooler than me with the fingerless gloves. I mean, come on.
I do have fingerless gloves, which
that's,
are
that's,
dude,
this house that's horseshit.
Loaded.
If you see another scope, you know.
Someone could spend their entire life being cool and not be as cool as someone with fingerless gloves.
Don't
worry about me.
What's wrong?
I don't know. I'm not worried about him.
He told me not to worry. I'm going to close this behind me.
Working boots. Now I'm a working man.
Hello, Henway.
Oh, what is this thing? UMP9.
Henway, you will spend a year inside this bathroom. Then you have my permission to die.
Wait, was that? Is that an explosion?
You're hearing some booms?
Oh, yeah, it's close by us. It's northeast of
that
us.
That could be, yeah, there's, sometimes they drop artillery.
I don't want to alert you, but I just found a Red Bull, and I'm about to lose it.
Oh, shit. Equip fingerless gloves.
I got.
No, I missed it.
Oh shit, guys!
What?
People coming from the elf hut. Elf hut.
From the elf hut. Okay.
They're behind it right now.
So you saw them?
Yeah, I definitely saw one.
Were they far or were they?
They were like going to the elf hut.
From behind.
From
where
from
we
direction. From behind the elf hut.
Which direction? On the compass?
North, southeast, or what?
It's at the top.
North. Christ.
They're coming from the north. Okay.
I'm watching the elf hut. Okay. They'll probably come out of the elf hut. All right, are we pretty close together? Is everybody near a single
yeah,
house?
Yeah, Ryan, we're in the same house.
Okay.
I'm going to get in the house.
One in the house. All right, we're good. We're
I'm peeking out the window.
I'm going to assume that they will open this door at some point.
I'm going to go to the second floor.
Yeah, we should just guard doors.
Yeah, go up on the second floor and just aim down at the door.
Can do. I don't see anything.
We're just going to sit here, and they're never going to come in here.
Matt, you might have us on alert
for
no
reason. I swear to God, I saw a dude.
I mean, we know there's nothing in that elf hut.
They might have just, like, abandoned ship after they went in.
Maybe they saw us.
That's also possible.
And are hiding and doing the same.
Yeah.
Oh, God,
hello?
Guys.
I'm looking out other windows.
We need to hide our numbers. Matt, head out there. They'll expect one of us in the wreckage, brother.
Can you shoot through glass?
Damn
no.
it.
No.
I mean, maybe we should.
God damn it,
should
Matt.
What?
God damn it,
send
Matt.
One out there? I mean, Matt sounded the alarm. He should go out there.
That's true. It's got to be you.
This guy's falling. You got to call it out, man.
All right. I'm going to go out the back door.
What if we all went?
Hold on. I'm swinging wide.
Matt, that's crazy talk. That is crazy talk.
I'm swinging wide.
You alted eye, Matt?
Hold on.
Which right, way so are you swinging?
He's going
east. I don't
want to
go alone,
okay.
Jack.
You can
I'm
see
scared.
Me. All right, Ryan's wall.
Swinging to the west there.
I see nothing. There is... Unless they're just sitting in the hut.
They've got, I swear to God, I saw them. I'm not going crazy. It's not, the Keebler gnome was not actually in the hut.
Okay, I'm pulling back a bit.
Yeah.
What's.
All right, we're going to have to venture over there
we're
just to.
Pretty
we
good
are just
in the
to verify.
Here.
Just to verify, we're going to have to go over there, guys.
Okay.
Wait. Well,
what is that noise?
God, I heard somebody.
Was that a car?
There's a car.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I got it. There's a vehicle moving.
I told you.
No, it's moving. It's driving by, out to the southwest. To
the southwest. Okay.
Yeah, he cruised on by.
I hear another one.
Yeah.
I think that was him. That must have been him, right?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think I saw it go off.
Did that drug van work and we just didn't check?
No. It's just a buggy going up the hill to the northwest. It just went over the hill.
Yep.
And I think it had a turret on top, so.
All right, we got a new circle we got to get to.
Okay,
we
got to
go northwest.
I got a vehicle here. It doesn't work. Never mind. All right, we got to move.
Okay.
Again, this is when we're going to be vulnerable because people will be watching for folks coming in across the border.
All right,
or if we get there first, we can be the ones
Should
watching.
We take this Jeep here?
Ryan says
it doesn't work. It doesn't work.
I've got gas.
But gas.
No, it just doesn't.
Oh, it just doesn't work.
You can't get in it.
Oh, it's shit. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, it's shit.
All right. Head
Someone
for
should
M7.
Definitely watch behind us.
Head for M7.
You want us to go south?
Yeah.
Isn't the circle's north?
I mean,
it's northwest.
It's just west, okay.
Yeah, I'm more interested in being in the trees where we've got some cover.
I like that idea, Ryan.
This is not a great
overturn
place.
Them to the people.
All right, well, we're going to have to go into that field. We'll try this hut real quick.
Well, we got a minute and a half.
Okay.
Should we head towards that weird mining-looking thing directly in front of us?
Mining-looking thing?
I think we are, right?
Like a silo weight on the way.
Anybody want an extended mag for a pistol?
Energy drink. Oh, new backpack here, too, if anybody wants it.
I think I've already got one.
Hey, Jeremy,
one.
I got you an energy drink.
Yeah.
Sorry, I took it.
That's fine. Okay. I got one still.
Check out my fleece jacket.
I'm assuming that's like a little health.
All right, we got 1 minute to get across.
Okay, I see
thing.
The silo you're talking about. I don't know if it's in enough, though. This is such a bad place.
Yeah, we are in a bad
spot. Oh, yeah, we're going
spot.
For that hut.
It's all right. We'll velociraptor them if they
Shit.
Okay, we're in the circle.
Okay, there's like a
bad.
Farm thing over there to the left.
Yeah.
That may not be inside the circle, though. Yeah, no, it will be. Okay.
Okay, we got to get there.
We're
dude.
In the circle. Just
bust down the door real quick.
There's a pistol here.
Vintage baseball hat. That's
I didn't mean to close the door. On you.
Sorry.
We're heading towards the farm.
Spread out.
Can we stop and make croc circles?
Form a firing line, boys.
Okay, looks clear so far.
Yeah, scope it out.
Okay, well, we're in the circle now, so we can actually slow down and take a look at shit.
We can see behind. If anyone tries to come up from behind us getting to get into the circle.
That's true.
I swear I saw people back there. They might have gotten in a car, though. I hear gunfire.
Yeah, I heard a bullet.
Also, I see buzzards, so people did die.
All right,
is that a thing?
Let's move.
Oh, I don't know.
No, of course not.
<see birds. laughs>
Of course not. Do you see how many fucking buzzards there are? There's a million of them.
Hey, can you scope the house and see if it looks like the doors are closed?
It's
outside the circle.
There's no doors on
the
side.
It's outside the circle.
Is it?
Yep.
Okay,
I can see it on the map.
Let's go further north then.
Oh shit, it's just outside the circle. Plane coming over.
Alright, there's a, just to the north it looks like I can see roofs.
Don't hit those birds. Be careful.
That is a lot of buzzards.
Just missed them. Is that our, a drop? What's that thing?
I don't know. I think maybe that's part of the bombing run. There's a motorcycle helmet, level 1. Somebody doesn't have a...
I don't have a helmet yet.
Oh, there is a drop.
Yeah, I mean,
yeah.
See it? It's on the parachute. It's just to the northwest there.
I see.
There's a car. There's a car going right for it.
Oh, shit.
All right. Just hang out. Let's see if they see him.
They're going right for it.
Guys with scopes, that's going to be your...
I don't know. They're going over a hill right now.
Is that you shooting?
Yeah, it was me.
They're
I
over
hit
the hill.
It,
they're over the hill.
Okay. What are you shooting at, man?
I shot the box.
Okay, now they know we're here.
We gotta
keep moving anyway.
They know someone's here. They don't know we're here.
Let's move to the northeast, try and get towards those houses. As soon as they get the shit out of there, let's get to this rock. As soon as they get the shit out of the box, they're going to come looking for who shot.
I hear
there are people behind us, too, yeah.
Are there? Okay.
Are there?
That's where the gunshot was coming from.
Is it? Okay. The circle is closing from the south. Oh, man, the circle's small. There's only 29 people left.
Oh God, guys!
The circle is very small. We gotta keep moving towards those houses, because it's gonna catch up to us fast.
We look.
Are you talking about the houses?
Pretty good from
the
south
east there.
I don't see anyone running from the south.
Yeah, I'm thinking that those houses over there may be a good shot. If anybody with a scope can like scope them out.
I just got a
4X. Those houses over there with like the orangey roofs.
Yeah.
The doors seem to be closed.
Yeah, they seem closed.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are closed doors.
But we did see a car drive right by here, so we're...
Right, he went up over the hill for the box.
So we head into these houses?
I think they're going to be pretty much in the center of the circle. That might be the best place we can hold up for now.
All right,
I'm not hearing any gunfire.
We should just get there.
Well, let's just go, yeah.
All right.
Let's go, guys.
Another gunshot.
There's a car.
Yeah, it is. They're going right for the building. All right, maybe we can get these guys. Here they come. Get them.
Light them up.
They dead?
No. There's one guy behind that down car.
Gosh.
Behind the down car.
Oh my god. What?
That was a grenade. Oh, to the right.
Move your.
Oh shit.
Oh, I shot him
in
the head.
Run.
Where on the right?
Yeah, I see him. Ow. Shit. I'm not sure where I'm getting hit from.
Oh god.
Oh,
Ryan's
I see him.
Down.
I
Ryan's
can't.
Down.
No, I couldn't zoom in. He's over the wall right next to Ryan. Ryan's
they put
dead.
Me down,
I'm gonna
yeah.
die. I'm gonna die. I'm being shot. It's over for me. Ryan and I are dead.
Yeah, we're out.
I shouldn't have run
these?
For it.
Yeah, I don't know why I decided to get in there.
Whoa.
All right.
How the fuck do you use the band-aids?
Nine. Just hold it down.
Oh, that was dumb of us, Ryan.
How do I switch? Okay, there we go. Okay, scope guys, you got this.
I mean, I was one of the
I
scope
don't think
guys.
We
yeah, I don't know where the fuck you were getting shot at. You guys ran forward.
To the left.
It was over that small wall right there. You can see him
Ooh.
Popping up.
Ow, I'm down.
Matt, do you see him?
Matt, I've been knocked out.
No.
Matt,
shit.
Matt, here, right in front of you. He's over that wall.
Well, the problem is I can't really see through the fucking grass. Hang on.
Oh, don't. I wouldn't stand up completely.
Crouching is probably. There he is. You're right. You're right.
He's
my
right.
Ryan's dead
right.
body.
I got shot from the left.
Number
damn
nine
it.
Again.
Hey, damn
number
it.
Nine again.
Damn it.
I didn't hit a single
We didn't do
person.
Bad, though.
I shot a guy in the head and he
we
didn't even go down.
Yeah, I know, right?
God
we got two ballsies. What happened?
Yeah, you and fucking Jeremy ran for it.
I was running too. It's just I was behind.
Well, I thought I heard shooting coming from the right. And
I did
we
too.
We were out in the middle of nowhere, so that was scary.
Yeah, I was hoping to get into cover.
All right, load up another one. Oh, there's like no one in here.
I'm on fire.
Oh, me too.
I'm on fire.
Okay.
Help me.
Help me.
Let
I'm
me
on fire.
Die.
Dude, fucking Captain Cool over here.
I didn't know I could turn all the way around and look at my own body. All
right, we should jump out ahead towards Pochnik or whatever.
Pochnik.
Pochiki. Wait,
there,
check
your map.
Right
can you see
there.
That mark? I put a mark.
I cannot.
Okay. No.
Just tell me when to jump, and I'll jump.
Yeah. Okay, boys.
We'll try something.
And 3, 2, 1, jump.
Up. All
right, where are we going?
Where are we going?
We're going north, or southwest.
To those, like, puzzle pieces?
No, to that city.
To the city.
Panichi.
Oh, the big one next to the water and the bridge?
No, the one I'm pointing straight at. The one that's...
we can't see you, Jack.
Can't see you, buddy.
Go to, like,
L3.
God.
No, past that.
L3 is
Jack,
a ways,
I don't know
dude.
What we're talking about
yeah,
here.
Ryan,
there's
I'm
a
with
big
you.
Going
the
for the yellow, man. Right. Going for the yellow.
Oh, that giant yellow thing?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's do that.
Fuck, where is anyone? Like where is anyone? Where is anyone? I'm looking around for you guys.
It's a shopping mall.
There are a lot of people here.
It's E1. E1.
Yep.
E1.
I don't see your markers.
We are
oh,
boned.
Shit. I'm so fucked. Oh, there you guys are over there.
All right.
There's a couple
oh,
guys.
I'm fucked.
Okay,
guys.
Ryan. Here's what we do. We aggressively punch them in the face as soon as we land.
I like
That's
it.
That's our only
guys,
option.
Guys, I just want you to know I'm fucked.
I think they landed on the roof.
Yeah, they're all on the roof, man, picking up guns.
Their guns on the roof?
They're picking up something.
Shit. Puff.
Well, I'm on a roof.
Run. Get in the building. He's gonna shoot me.
I've already got health taken off. What happened?
Did you hit the ground too hard?
Maybe.
Smoke grenade.
Quick. Open the door, Jeremy.
Pick it up,
asshole.
Close
the door!
Hey, Jeremy, just so you know.
Yep.
No guns on the roof.
Are you on the roof?
Yep.
Could be
there
worse.
Might be guns on that roof, but there are definitely none on this roof.
God damn it, where's the guns?
Guys, when you think it's clear, let me know.
It's never clear.
I have my. I'm at my last stand already.
Really?
I'm in one of those small box houses that we were running by.
Shit.
Earlier, and I'm just gonna gun pointed at the door.
Ryan,
if yo, anyone
what's up?
Comes
can you,
in,
can you
I'm gonna
in
blast
some
them.
Way assist me off this roof?
I don't know what I can do for you, man. I don't even have a gun yet.
Dude, if anyone opens this door, they're getting fucking
hey,
blasted.
Oh, they scared me. Did you find a gun?
I got one. I got a pistol.
There's a choke. I don't even have a pistol.
How far
yet.
Can I jump?
Jeremy, you okay?
Here's an Uzi.
They opened this door.
It's not a very far distance.
It's so over for them.
Ryan, I need you to at least try and catch me, maybe.
Try and catch you?
Yeah, there's no way off of here.
Jeremy, what is going on with you?
I'm
no
just
ladder.
Locked in a tiny house with a pistol aimed at the door.
Okay.
Like a madman who got bit by a zombie and is just waiting.
Matt, is that you on the roof?
Yeah, I don't. There's no way down, Jack.
That's they one said- way down.
Yeah.
One real good way down.
Look, okay. Just look for ledges. Like
there's no ledges around. You see
right over
the-
here. This side. There's
right,
a little. Ow, shit.
There are people
God
in that
damn
building.
It. Well, I'm dead.
Where'd they get you
I was
from?
Trying to fucking help Matt off the roof. I don't know. I just got down.
There's no ledge out. Over there either.
There was a ledge. There was a window poking out.
All right.
Jack, I don't know what
they're
you're
out there.
About.
All right, fuck it. I'm
Thank
running over, guys.
Thank you for giving
guys.
Your life for me, though.
You
yeah,
only
right,
live
yeah, right,
once.
Directly
there
ahead
is,
of
I
you.
See him.
Below me?
Yeah. off the side.
There he
is! It's not in full auto, damn it!
I can't.
He had a fucking AKM.
It's probably the same guy.
People are saying jump, you can fall quite a bit. I hit him quite a few times in the stomach.
Yeah, see, there's the ledge I was talking about that I died trying to help you.
Well, I appreciate it.
You only live.
Just jump.
What? Oh, I'm dead.
Jeremy. I shot him a fuck ton, too.
Matt, there was a guy right there.
I don't have any weapons.
Get him, Matt.
Run up and punch him. You got fists.
Oh, 25th.
You got nature's weapons.
Let's try that again. Ryan, you tell us when to jump and where to go. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Ryan, where are we going?
Okay, let's see. Let's take a look
here. About to fly over a base, it looks like right at the beginning there.
Yeah, now that's a lot of people are going to jump on that.
Okay.
Yeah, we need to go somewhere people aren't going to want to
go. I'm going to say across the water.
People are jumping.
Yeah, that's good.
We could go for Pachinko.
We want to go to one of the small villages.
I think across the water to the left is what our strong.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Let's 3, 2, 1, jump. Yep. And aim to the west.
All right, so the bridge. I see the bridge.
See the peninsula to the just to the east of the bridge?
Oh, I see it.
Or gotcha. To the north. Sorry. It's the same two groups of red houses that we went to originally.
Yeah, I see.
Or a game ago.
Which one do you want to go to, left or right? Which group?
I'm start with the one on the right.
Okay.
That's just happened to be the one I was closer to. Hopefully, if no
There's
one
else someone, is there are other people here.
Is there?
Yeah.
I don't see anybody.
I just almost hit, like, two people.
Landed on the roof. That was dumb. All right, where are the bad guys?
There's no guns up there. They're in the other settlement.
All right, get to the fucking guns then.
Yeah,
then we'll fucking fight our neighbors.
All right, I grabbed a backpack.
Oh, beanie.
I will take an AKM. Yes, thank you. I don't care about the shirt.
Energy drinks.
Oh, sweet, a sickle. Good, I'll right go rushing site. On him.
I mean,
look,
do it.
Right now, it's better than anything else we've done. I'll take.
I know the helmet's better, but I want to be stylish.
Come on. Let there be something good. Stun grenade.
That door's open. You're in that one. You're
shoes.
In that one. Okay, I see one. Jeremy, in
shit.
Your room. In your house. In
no!
your house.
No! I don't have a gun yet! Oh! Come on!
Punch him, Jeremy.
I'm on the ground. He's in here still.
I'm trying
still.
To get in there to kill him.
Ow!
He's waiting. He's by that
Ow.
Door.
Shit,
Jack, he's right
behind.
By that door. Shoot him. He's right there.
Ah, shit. I ran out of bullets.
I got
nice,
him.
Nice.
I got
get
him.
Me up. Get me up. Get us. Oh,
no, there's another guy.
Kill him right. Yes, Ryan.
I got
good job.
God.
Get up.
Right, get
up.
Jeremy up first.
Shit, I'm trying to
I'm
get
gonna
out there,
Superman
you guys.
Punch him
come
if
on,
you get me
come
up.
Come on, please. Matt, get over here and help.
I'm coming.
There's still two more.
Get me up, Brian.
I'm doing it.
It takes so long.
All right, punch him.
I'm
get
coming.
Him, Jeremy.
You're sickling him.
Sickling him. I'm trying. Oh, I cut him.
Yeah. Nice. Jesus Christ.
Are they all dead?
Yeah.
Oh, good job, guys.
I mean, there's just two of them, though, so there's got to be another one around here somewhere. Jesus, he had all kinds of shit. I'm going to wear everything he had.
I'm going to become him.
I'm slowly bandaging myself.
Yeah, I got to bandage myself too.
Goddamn.
How do you do that?
M16?
Nine,
yeah.
I'm using a health kit.
8 then for a health kit.
You guys sound really well.
He did.
Well, Ryan did.
I'm out of bullets.
I screamed and fell. swung a sickle at him.
Sometimes that's all you need.
What's that? There's a backpack
in here with me.
I could use a backpack.
Yeah, I could.
I am going to take the fingerless gloves, though.
I want to go to that like cement house across
okay,
the
I'll
way.
Go with you. Hang on, Jeremy, you want to. Let me give you an AK-47. Sorry,
also been me.
M16. It's only got 5 bullets.
Well, I mean, I got a shotgun.
I only have a pistol, Ryan.
Okay, I'll give it to you then.
I have a shotgun. I'm going to bust
it
and fuck him up.
On the ground.
Here we go.
And the bullets. We finally have kills, boys. We finally have kills.
On the board.
Was it really only two of them?
I only saw two when I came in.
Maybe you can. You may be able to join in smaller groups.
You guys,
too.
I got some sunglasses.
Nice. Finally got some more bullets.
Ryan?
Yeah.
There's 7.62 over here.
I need it. Where is it?
I have two shotguns.
I'm coming to you,
Jeremy. What gun uses your 7.62?
AKM.
Okay, because there's an SKS over here that I'm assuming could use it as well.
Probably does, but I don't even have a full clip right now.
I also need a gun.
Where are you, Jeremy? You're
Oh, that's you? Someone else walked in this bathroom, like where I was.
I thought that may have been Matt.
It's Matt.
Yeah, it's me.
Matt's in there rummaging.
Grab the SKS.
Well, I'm sorry. I need things.
God damn, these guys hauled through these houses.
Yeah, they did.
That was, and they were
they
pretty
were
well
stalked.
Outfitted.
What is that?
Increased character.
Oh, God.
What happened over
there? Those are explosions.
Whoa. Is it one of the
airstrikes? Yeah, dude, over there.
All right, I think we've looted this area. Should we go to the Keebler elf stand?
Let's go to the lighthouse.
Yeah, Keebler elf.
But the lighthouse.
You want to go to the lighthouse?
So you did.
Yeah, let's go to the lighthouse.
We need to go kind of northeast.
Okay, well, ignore me.
To get
fuck
more
the lighthouse.
Ignore me! Which is towards the Keebler elf stand.
All right, well, let's go.
All right, let's do it.
I just wanted to go start Bioshock. It's okay.
I also have a shotgun.
I have an Uzi just like, you know, for right now. If we're in close range, I'll quickly just go, ha-ha! Right to the shotgun.
Look at that. Look how quick that is.
Wait, where is the Keebler Elf stand? Oh, it's okay. This is, yeah, that's the fucking forest we died, or the field we died in.
Hey, there's a backpack right here.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
What level?
A 2.
Ooh, I could use, well.
You take it, Matt.
Thanks. You can have my level 1
Froz
just
died from falling.
See, you can die from falling.
See?
All right, watch out coming over this hill.
Oh, shit, there's a car.
Whoa, wait a minute.
Oh, it's upside down over there.
Wait a minute.
What?
That, my friends, is an open door.
In front
of
us?
Open doors over there?
At that build. Yeah, the building. See the Jeep?
Yeah.
Right next to the right of it.
Can we, Walking Dead style, steal their Jeep and just leave them here to die?
By the way, when
you are down scope, you can hit shift and it'll punch in a little
bit
more.
Okay, I'm taking out my shotgun because I'm going to kick in one of these. Oh, they're all open, dude.
I'm looking. Keep an eye.
I got a shotgun, too.
Should I not be heading in? Or?
I mean,
I'll go with you.
It's dangerous.
Well, it's dangerous to go alone.
Take this.
God, this is intense.
God damn it.
Jeremy, it's all you. Clear these doors.
Sickle the shit out of them.
Check your corners.
Room's clear.
Oh, found some pants. He's naked.
Somewhere there's a dude with a dick swinging around.
Okay, here's what's up. There's a door closed across the street, though. Which makes me nervous.
All right, I picked up the Uzi.
Maybe they're in there.
Exactly.
You want to...
There's a door open across the street, too.
This time I put
Maybe
it on
they're
auto.
Being Keebler elves.
I mean, I hear gunfire.
I don't know what you mean.
Where is it coming from?
I don't know, but I just hear, like, gunfire, like, pop, pop, pop.
Matt, should we check the Keebler Elf place?
Yeah, let's do it.
You guys going to go to the Keebler Elf?
Yeah.
Guys, I found an M416.
Fudge.
Did you find ammo for it?
No ammo.
Knock,
moving upstairs.
Knock.
It's open.
Anyone
yes,
home?
I will take.
All right, they've been in here. No one going in here. We got to check upstairs.
They did not do a great job of picking up all the shit, though.
Dude, they just wanted to get in and get out.
Okay.
Uzis.
We are right on the edge of the map.
Okay.
I'm on the edge.
Okay,
floor.
You open that door, I'll blow it up.
Don't you see Matt? All right, fine. Here we go.
Nope. Nothing in there.
All right. I honestly thought
God,
you were
Jack,
toss a
I almost lit you up.
No, that would be awesome.
I was not expecting you to be in here.
We still don't know if we can hurt each other yet.
That's true. We don't. And there's only one way to find out.
Well, there's really two ways. We can also just look for it online.
No,
that's a gunshot at me, I think, but no, it didn't hit me.
It came from, sounded like northeast.
I mean, they probably saw me running here.
Ow, fuck me.
Jack's been hit.
So I got hit at the bottom of the stairs at the door, so.
Pull back in the house.
I'm in the house. I have no bandage. I have no first aid kit.
Did I just see something? Yeah, there's a car moving to the north. It's going up the hill.
If they try to walk in, that a boy. there you go, Matt.
Yeah.
Do we have to move?
I mean,
we can't, dude. They know we're
here. We do need to move. We need to get to the east.
Yeah, we need to go east.
Fuck. All right, can we jump out this back door?
What back door?
Yes. Oh God, that was a little bit. Okay, there
you
go.
Hurt yourself?
Oh, no, we're good.
You could have gone down the stairs and walked out that door.
Well, you know.
Okay, well we're down here. Who cares?
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna run west.
Thank God I landed on Jack's head.
Does this Jeep work?
No,
it didn't previously.
It's all shit.
100%
still
positive?
Does not. Okay, so we're gonna run west and then turn north.
Guys, what do we do?
Mechanic fairy
what
didn't
do we do?
Come out here.
What are you doing?
What do we do, guys?
Shit.
I just kinda wanna die.
What are you doing? Stop freaking out.
Jeremy's gonna die first.
Run
again.
North, run north.
Game over, man.
Run north. Okay. We're gonna curve east as we move north. We gotta get in there.
Yeah, 1 minute.
We're gonna try and get kinda close to the top of this hill, but don't go over the top of the hill.
Where the fuck were they? They haven't shot.
I don't know.
Stay behind Jeremy.
There was a couple other fights.
That's difficult because I'm
kind of
far. I'm in the back.
Yeah, I do not. I have no idea where I got hit from.
They took a shot at me.
Oh, that hurt!
Oh, I'm in the back.
I'm running.
Sounds like
running.
From the left.
I'm weaving.
They're on the left?
I don't know. I'm just hearing the bullets hit.
Oh,
though.
They hit me in the head somewhere. I don't know where they are. I don't know where they are, guys.
Oh shit! They're on the right. They're on the right.
On the right.
Where on the right?
Oh my God, Jeremy!
Jeremy, you're down, aren't you?
I'm down behind the tree. I got shot in the head.
Matt, it's all you. You got him.
Can you crawl towards us?
No, stay there.
I can.
Stay there, you dumb motherfucker.
This is where they shot me, though.
You got 10 seconds.
I don't think we die instantly if we don't.
There he is. He's to the southeast, running across the field. There's one. Running across the field towards the road.
All right, go. Run.
I don't have a long range weapon. I can't hit him. Stand up.
He's behind that tree.
Behind what tree? Oh, shit. I hear shooting everywhere. I'm getting hit.
I just hit him.
I don't know where that's coming from.
I've got a fucking pistol.
I don't have.
Ryan, are you down?
Shot. No, I'm.
He's
it's Jeremy. Nearly down.
They're in the field to the southeast.
Keep moving. Keep moving.
I'm
keep
dead.
Moving. Get over the hill, then lay down.
In the field to the southeast.
All right, they're gonna run up this hill to right to us.
Yeah, I have no fucking weapons to do shit with.
Right, I
have a pistol.
I
and that's
do.
It.
All right, they're gonna come over that hill at us.
In the field.
I have an idea.
To your left, Matt. They were to your left.
Ah! They got hit.
Where?
I don't know.
Where?
That was a sniper rifle.
Right that direction.
Hold on, Jack. Let me get further down the hill.
Well, Matt, to your right, right a little bit. That's where they were.
I feel like you're
no, to your left now. Like, split
Jack?
The difference.
The hell?
Right here.
What are you doing, man?
A little more left. Southeast. That's, there we go.
We
that,
need,
that. Yeah, right. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know what? We're fucking off is what we're doing.
I need to heal.
Come on. Ow.
Oh.
All right, Jack, come on.
You got to get the fuck out of there, guys.
Move, move, move,
this
move,
is the ghost
move.
Of Jeremy
over
saying,
this hill,
run the
over
fuck
this
away.
Hill, over this hill.
Running.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ. All right.
We're
gotten.
Bullets, bullets.
We got fucking pincer maneuvered right there.
Zigzag.
That sucked.
Okay. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving.
Damn it.
Oh,
they're
shit.
Still chasing us.
What do you see?
I hear.
All right.
Oh, you guys are fucked. You're in the worst place ever.
Right.
You're in the worst place
yeah,
ever.
Yeah, the dude's just standing.
Zigzag.
Good night, Matt.
Zigzag.
Yeah, there he is.
It's been
I see him.
Fun,
he's just standing on top of the hill.
Can't hit
Ryan.
Me.
Matt's just running.
Yeah, there it is.
Damn.
God damn, we got fucking
annihilated.
That was like fish in a barrel shit.
I think we got stuck between two different groups. There.
All right, probably should we try what one more?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah,
let's okay. do one more. All right, Ryan, call it out.
Okay.
What happens if we just land in the ocean? Will sharks eat us?
Well, we definitely won't find a gun.
We'll just call it a day. You don't know that.
Undersea treasure. We might find that.
Seems like kind of a late middle drop is will get you away from most
right,
people.
We'll call it
a
out.
A lot of people go for that
it.
Early.
We're going. See. We're going west to east. So keep that in mind. North is to
yeah.
your left.
I'm watching people just duck out.
All
Look
right.
them go. Oh
and
my god.
Are they going out?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna do in
there
three,
goes a
two, one, out.
Oop.
And we're heading toward those two white tankers, kind of to 105 east.
Oh, I see
it.
The two
got
big
it,
propane
got it,
tanks.
Oh,
they're buildings.
They're not big propane. Matt,
well, they were white.
Please.
Oh, and then now they're not.
Now
the
they're
two
red.
Big propane tanks.
I like that.
I mean, I was hoping we could tank up.
We could drive any car forever. Oh, I hit someone's parachute. Ah.
These are not great houses.
Oh, yeah.
These
don't look awesome.
There's some good houses. All right, so after that, we'll head north.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Try
I,
to get those
I see
other
what
buildings.
You're looking at.
See,
Matt, don't land on top
in?
Of the building.
All right, there's,
hey,
there's another team
again.
Landing to our wet, to the west of us, so we're going to have to gear up quick.
Great.
No one's to the north unless we just can't see them. All right, I'm down.
They're kind of a little distance away.
There's some people, yeah, over to the south, too.
Oh, oh wow.
Ow,
yeah,
I landed on the fence. All
right. Yes, I will take a 12.
Getting inside.
Or SK-12.
All right, Jeremy, I'm coming behind you.
Well, please, Matt.
All right. I got a backpack
right,
and I got a gun raising.
What's this? What's this?
A pistol.
Shotgun.
Okay.
All right, let's...
All right, watch out. Depending on how fast they're... doing their little gear up over there, they may head this way.
So call out numbers you see it like, you know, 105, 40, all that kind of shit.
I will attempt.
If you can.
Ooh, is this a safe
panic
space?
Jeremy doesn't always follow the rules.
Yeah.
Where?
There!
No!
face!
Alright, I have an assault rifle and a shotgun.
I have a shotgun and a pistol.
I got an assault rifle,
I got
a
revolver.
I got a choke I can't use.
Quick draw. Okay.
Yep. And I don't have that many bullets
Excuse
for
me.
Anything.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
All right, we got to move north. We got to move north. Is there? Do we pick all these buildings clean?
I
could really
I
use
so.
A gun, but
where north?
We're gonna go to that compound north. Like,
oh, we need to go way north.
It's not that far north. It's
okay,
like right
let's
over
go.
That
let's
hill.
Go then.
Oh shit!
We're just trying. We're gonna try and get over there before these guys come at us from the west. Which way is the? Okay, yeah, we got to go north anyway to get to the circle, so that's good.
All right, let's go.
Jeremy, I went through that house.
Move, move, right. move.
Behind you guys. Matt's in the back. I like that.
Yeah, I'm watching for those guys coming from the west.
Well, last time I was in the back, and I
understand.
Got some houses ahead to the right.
Yeah, that's what we're headed for.
And Jeremy's wearing the bright blue beacon shirt.
I picked the brightest shirt.
We're going to raid these houses. We'll have a minute or two because it's still the really early phase. Doors open, doors open,
doors
oh,
open.
Oh, fuck. All right, taking the shotgun out. Let's fucking do this.
All right, Jeremy, you go first.
Knock, knock, you cunts.
We're gonna go down.
I almost made it. Ah! Oh my
Wait,
god.
Was that me you shot at?
Jesus.
Oh my god.
That could have been terrible.
Guys, don't worry, we have the element of surprise.
Uh-oh, red zone started.
Fuck, Ryan.
All right.
I saw my life flash before
Jack.
My eyes.
It's all right. It followed the pellets.
Backpack.
All right. Let's keep moving north because this place looks like it's been raided.
Dirty tank.
Oh, what was that?
Was that you?
Nope.
That was not me.
That sounded close to me.
I think they're in the building to the northwest. I think.
This one's been raided. Oh! Yep.
Found
one.
Someone?
Where?
Shit.
Where?
It's right
with
here
Ryan.
By me.
Right by Ryan.
I'm hurt real bad.
Oh, Ryan. Oh, who was that? Okay, that was Jack.
He's in this house.
I don't have.
I'm
only have
Jack.
A,
I see him.
Pistol.
I see him.
Oh, that shit! There he is.
Get
knocked him out. I knocked him out.
Yeah. Good job. Good job. Oh, behind us! Behind us! Ugh.
Where?
Wait, is it upstairs? You knocked him out.
Where was
yeah,
he?
Oh shit!
Got him. I told you.
I may
us.
Have just shot Matt by accident.
You shot Matt a lot.
That's okay. I only felt it a lot.
Where'd he go?
Oh god, this guy had stuff.
Hey man.
Did you kill him?
Oh yeah, he's dead.
Nice. All right, I'm picking up Matt. Thanks. Jack.
This guy's still over here somewhere.
Where was he?
I don't know. He ran around the corner here, and I've lost him.
Oh, thank you.
There he is.
Oh, fuck.
He's around behind this building.
Fuck.
He's literally on the other side of that building, guys. The
I'm
building.
Down again.
I shot him. I shot him with the shotgun, but...
Who the hell is he? Hey. I'm
trying to banish
I got him. I knocked him out.
You got him?
Nice.
Okay, good.
Jeremy.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Thanks.
Fucking head.
I'm putting bandages on, so...
Is that you, Jack?
Yeah, killed him.
Good job.
Okay.
Dude, I blasted him with the shotgun, but not before panicking a lot.
Man,
can someone get a knowing soldier? What's happening?
Forex scope.
Ace extraction.
Bullet loops.
Ooh,
nice.
Unknown soldier's not looking
Police
good.
Police vest, I'll take
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I know.
Unknowing soldier.
Oh, no, that one's not as good.
Shit. Are you alive, Matt?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Okay.
I'm not okay.
Oh, I'm being shot!
Yeah, you are.
Oh!
Get in here.
I don't know who did it, guys.
Do I have anything to heal with? Nope.
I think I've got some bandages, maybe. All right, we need to move.
I have no idea where that came from, though. That was right outside of this building.
Okay,
all right.
Let's go northeast. That should be away from wherever that was.
Well,
yeah, that's going to be a problem.
I mean, just crossing over to the other side of this street is going to be not good.
Okay, 30 seconds.
South?
Shit.
Yeah,
we
need
go,
to go north.
We go
guys.
North. Well, that's what I was saying, northeast.
All right, let's go.
Go,
how
go,
about
go,
this
go.
Dead north?
All right, we could just go dead north. There was some stuff to the northeast.
Well, at least we need to get the. I mean, I'm running
can't
directly
believe
at.
I'm alive.
Bullets.
To the left,
I'm
left.
Hit.
From where? Nowhere?
I do not know from where. I'm zigzagging.
God, I watched
shit, I don't know where
took
the
another
hell
hit.
They are.
Took another hit. Sounds like it's coming from my right.
No, it's coming from your left, Ryan.
Ow.
Oh, I see him in the trees.
Yep,
well,
I see him too.
Him.
I can't.
Dude, I do not have
I'm
the right weapon
the tree.
To deal with this.
Oh,
get
shit.
Get behind the tree.
Nope, he's right there, dude.
Oh, god damn it. I said my left.
Where?
No, he's to your right, Ryan.
Well, he's There's- now to my right. He was to my left.
Well, which one do you want me to listen to?
Oh, damn it.
I moved away from him.
I hit him
no,
like
no, no,
three
no,
times.
No, was another guy.
I'm down.
Right, yeah.
I'm done.
I got him.
Damn it.
There was one to your left, Ryan, from where I was running in, but there was also one like straight ahead behind
you. Did you get him, Jack?
I knocked him down.
Oh,
shit.
There's
oh, fuck you.
God damn.
I just got killed.
You know, we did. You know, honestly, though.
That's tough, dude.
It is tough to win.
The difference in the amount of time we survived is not a great indicator of our getting better at this game, though.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
We survived way longer when we were just hiding.
Well, I mean, we weren't even really hiding when we
just
made it
no
to number
one
nine.
Us,
it was
yeah.
just we were somehow in a freak of nature by ourselves.
Yeah. All right, so thank you for watching, everybody, on the stream. We love you guys. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to go to Let's Play Live. Go to roosterteethlive.com. We're going to Baltimore, Newark, New Jersey, Tampa, and Orlando, Florida. And it's going to be a lot of fun. End of this month. It's a couple weeks away. Buy your tickets now.
Bye, everybody.
Later.